Will it automatically focus? That's good enough. That's good enough right there. Leave it.
You sure? Yeah. The pipe right there?
So, here we are. We're going to cut this piece of pipe, 4-inch, tie in a shower and a pedestal sink. I'm going to take this 4-inch pipe, we marked it on both sides of this fitting. We're going to cut it out so you can all see how it's done. Are you moving it?
It's fine right there.
Are you moving?
Okay, do you see that?
Yeah, you see that, except it's on the very top of the screen.
Okay. Well, it was good, but it was. You moved it.
No, I didn't. It was where it was before. Whatever, let's do this. Come on.
So you need one of these bad boys right here. You open it up.
I'm just wondering how much time you have on that camera.
Let's see. If we make it, we make it. If we don't, we don't. Let's cut this thing. So.
On the line.
Sure. To cut. Check it. That's good. Right there. You want it to be a little wider so you can get your bands on and your fitting. So now you just ratchet.
Stuff can come out of it.
No, only if that toilet over there gets flushed. Cinch it down, and then you just hear it pop.
Yeah,
I want them to hear it pop. Pop, baby. Just like that. side the same way.
Hey, Dan, hold on one second. I'm going to move the camera a little bit.
You're going to what?
I'm going to move the camera a little bit.
Why?
Because you can't... Oh, no, it's good.
Now I'm going to pop this side. Hi. Yeah, loosen it with this before that handle catches it with your turning it off with opening it up with your hand. Bust this out. You should wear eyeglasses with this. This stuff will just pop right in your eyes. My little yellow sludge here.
Well, isn't it in the... Didn't you bring it back out there?
No, the little one, the yellow handled one. I haven't seen it here. I thought I brought it.
Some more.
I need that damn sledge. Voila. You can throw that in their trash can too.
Not all of them.
Just underneath, you know, just like that. It's good. Back in that. hold that camera and show it. What it looks like down in here.
I think you got it.
Huh?
I think you got it.
Well, if you're just gonna see me put this on there, it's only gonna take a couple minutes.
Alright, I'll take it off.
Snapping in your tying in. Slide your band all the way back so you can get your fitting in there. That's good. This one back as well. You put the Y. You put it in the direction you want it to go. Slide it in like that. Pop your band over it. Pop this band over it. And there you go. You're in there. Make sure that's got your slope for your grade to drain the way you want it to go. And then slide these bands on. These are underground bands. These are what you want to use underground. You don't want to use a two-band style. Make sure your band is nice and even all the way around. And then just make sure it pops off. There we go. Now I'm gonna loosen this one a little bit to get it around. Still pretty tight. Nice and tight. Again, make sure the bands line up, the band itself lines up on both sides. You don't get cockeyed in there, don't you? And that's how it's done. Boom.